high priority situation on Oakmont Valley. vehicles have been stopped. Good job, officer.